What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back, Maniacs. It's your boy Aftermath, Andre Destroyer. We are back. Dying Light, the very next episode. We just drove over to this settlement with a bunch of these bandits, and they wanted to start some shit, so we just killed them all. Now I think we have to look towards purifying the water supply. Ooh, there's a badass weapon on the ground. Anyway, we're going to get going. Inventory's right full.
How do you find out who's screaming?
Yeah. There's a good weapon on the ground, though. I think it's weaker than everything I have, though. Yeah, it's weaker than everything I have.
I really, really want to use.
There's a case over here.
Yeah.
Is it good?
It's super accurate, which is not.
There's some
accurate
lubricants over here. Giggity. Some screws.
Yeah.
Giggity. There's a medium lockpick crate.
Dildo in here.
There's a what?
There's a dildo in here.
Interesting. Priorities, right? Zombie apocalypse priorities.
Use my last lock.
All right, there we go. I've got a shit ton, so.
It's a locker right here.
There's another hard case in here.
Yeah, there. Whoa, this one like is like a stamp on it.
Yeah.
Syphilis. Syphilis.
Did you say syphilis?
Yes, I did.
Okay. All right. Suspension part level 2.
Yes, sir.
Nice.
Yes, sir.
And rubber. Giggity. Alright, what do we got here? Alcohol, gauze. I love looting.
All day, every day.
Metal parts. What is this? Metal parts? Plastic and a hard lacquer.
Hard lacquer?
Hard lacquer.
You
are so fucking. Got it. $180.
Ooh, pit fighter.
Nice. Alrighty. Alright, so what are we doing here? We have to find out who's screaming, huh?
Yeah, I think it's through this door right here.
Did you? Yeah.
I lied.
Nope. You didn't lie, you were just incorrect. What about this?
There's a back area over here,
too. I got inside that area we were just trying to get through.
Oh, really?
Yeah. You gotta go up. There's a power station.
I keep finding rifle ammo, like, everywhere, which is okay with me.
And you can recall your vehicle here as well.
Nice. That's badass. I like that
feature.
Yeah,
I love that feature.
If we ever need to, like, duck out, like...
Alright, we can't go through any of these doors yet, so we actually have to go back out.
Who the fuck was screaming? It says to go in here, though. Oh, shit, over here. Oh, fuck!
Where are you? Are you inside still?
Yeah, I jumped down. Oh, yeah, he's dead. He's real dead. He's about a fucking rare machete.
Yeah, he did.
Alright, so I'm guessing this person was screaming over here.
I have too many good weapons!
I know, I'm waiting to go back and find like a trader to sell some of this shit to.
Alright. So this is probably the guy that was screaming.
Jazeer sent me. Well, Eski did.
I don't like this guy.
You're
Jazeer's
one of the three who got
name.
Lost.
The only one left. I am Ali. They got thrown to that beast.
Okay, listen, Ali. This place has to be at least sort of operational. Otherwise, the bandits wouldn't have had any water.
The bandits have water here, but there is none at the farm. Perhaps we can redirect it.
Ali.
I feel like there's something up here.
This is the way up.
Cross your fingers. If we did that right, in a couple of minutes there'll be water at the farm again.
Alright, well, he just solved our problems for us. Appreciate it.
It's not working. Why is it not
working?
Oh, shit.
What?
Water leaking everywhere.
Oh, shit. Damn.
They must have closed it. And this equipment's fucking ancient. If the pipes burst, we are all well and truly fucked.
I'll get the valve open. Where is it?
It's the shit out of me. All I know is it ain't here. Follow the pipeline. And for fuck's sake, hurry. Go! I'll keep trying on this end. Go! And hurry!
So, mine is the valve. But... Oh shit, it's like a ways away.
Do we need our vehicle?
Here.
Where are you?
Coming in.
Oh, our vehicle's right up front.
Yep, it's right up front. Cool.
Come on, get in.
Coming. Oh, you're driving?
Yep.
Nope. Back your head.
Squish. Squish. Yeah. Oh shit.
Wait.
Oh shit.
We still have 2 minutes.
Yeah, and it's behind us.
What?
It's above. Like, it's right above us. Come on. It's right here.
Is it?
Just keep going. Apparently, we weren't supposed to drive.
It's supposed to be nighttime. I don't like that at all.
Uh-oh. We have a minute 19.
I'm going as fast as I possibly can.
I'm right behind you.
Very.
This is how we got to that damn farm.
I'm tired.
Yeah, me too.
Go, 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 go.
58 minutes. I'm sorry, 57
oh, shit,
seconds.
Right.
Huh?
Spitter. I'm tired. What? 30 seconds. I think I see the room we're supposed to be going to.
Damn.
Holy shit. Fuck.
And I fell.
I don't know if we're gonna make this, dude. It still has to be going.
Yeah, me too.
3, 2, 1. Fuck.
Nope.
Fuck.
Alright, let's try that again. Now we know what we have to do. Should we just take the car?
But it said we couldn't, though. It said for us to run along.
Oh, that's
that
true.
Line.
That's true.
Go!
All right.
I'll keep trying on this end. Go! And hurry!
No more fucking around. Oh, it's a zipline. Nice.
Oh, shit. I didn't even see that. I can't even get up there now. Damn it.
Should I fucking book it?
Yeah, just go. I'm right behind you. Right behind the water explosions. I think that's where it wanted us to be.
I'm using my zipline to get some, like, more,
distance.
Yeah. Whenever I can. Fuck, tired again. Shit. Go, 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 go.
I can't hardly see.
Yeah, it's getting dark.
It's getting dark quick. Alright, flashlight time. Oh, I'm tired. Go, go, go. This fucking game's gonna start off with this bullshit.
Yeah, I know. Intense as fuck already. Oh, Oh, dude, look at the. Dude, we're,
damn it.
We're retarded.
What?
Read the quest.
Drive along the pipeline to the main valve. Oh my god.
We used to drive alongside of it. That's all we had to do.
Yeah, but the arrow kept pointing us back.
I think it's because we had to like be like underneath it or like super close to it.
Yeah, there's no way we're gonna make it on foot. Especially at night. Ooh, I wonder if we can run over volatiles.
Before I stop the damn car.
Oh, well, that's not good.
39 seconds. Oh shit, I just got spotted.
Ollie, I'm at some kind of pumping station. The pipeline ends here.
Then look for the main valve, goddammit! All this fucking alarm won't shut up!
7 seconds. Yeah. 3, 2. Yeah.
Oh, I found it too.
Alright, so we're gonna drive this time. Actually, you wanna sleep?
I'll keep
can we?
On this head.
No, oh, no, no, that makes this less exciting.
Alright. So where's the car? It's over here.
Get in.
Alright,
I'm
not even. Oh shit, hold it. Let's go. Oh shit, I'm not in. Let's go. Oh fuck, get in! Alright.
Now use your flashlight. Oh shit, the thing has lights on it.
Oh nice. That's frightening too.
Put some UV lights in this bitch, that'd be better.
Nice, they can't follow us because we're too fast. That's actually really good.
Two zombies. Driver skill leveled up.
Nice. Keep going, keep going.
So water apparently really fucking hurts your vehicle.
Water does?
Yeah.
That's no bueno.
Oh shit.
That's a tree. Nope. We need to learn how to drive. Nope, we got spotted. Oh shit, they're fast.
Oh shit. Oh fuck, you can look behind you.
Yeah, I know. That was frightening. I felt like we were in Jurassic Park. Can you drive faster, please?
Oh yeah, I'm at some kind of pumping station. The pipeline ends here.
Then look for the main valve, goddammit! Oh, this fucking alarm won't shut up!
Alright, let's go.
Oh, it shows underwater. Nice.
Oh, wow. I'll go to the left, you go straight.
I know where it's at, it's right here.
Oh.
Turn, bitch, turn! Okay.
Alright, well let's go before we drown.
Air pockets? Nope.
Move, dead body.
Ollie, go. I got it. But the place was already flooded, so now what? We just wait?
Yes. Now it should just be a matter of time.
So we're good?
We're better than good. I think you just saved all our asses. Get back to the farm. I'll tell Jess here.
There's a case over here.
You're all right. You know, for a stranger.
Anything else worth anything?
I don't see much. It's a pretty small area.
It's a decent weapon up here and some.
Oh shit, stuff. I didn't see you up there.
And there's a flag.
Yeah. Found a pump shotgun. I dig it.
Oh, is that what was there for you?
Yep.
Alright. We gotta go back to the station?
It's a spray paint shotgun, is what it says.
What? Alright, where is the car?
Right out front. Ready?
Oh shit. Let's go. Driving at night is actually pretty frightening.
You've learned how to craft turbo parts?
Turbo parts? That sounds awesome. Why is there an exclamation point back on the base?
Missions.
Squish.
Mother
yeah.
is kind. Mother is kind.
I'm taking the first bath. I'm gonna
the
fuck?
Oh, the water.
Miracle. It's a damn miracle.
You don't even know what you just did for us. Our wells have been polluted for the last month, and people were getting sicker and sicker. Maybe I was wrong about you, stranger.
So,
any chance you'll answer my question now? About that medicine?
Follow me, please.
Hip, hip, hip!
Is that a monster right here?
Mm-hmm.
Come on, man, spit it out.
Vizier and Haran, we're running out of Antizin. I'm looking for anything that could save my friends. If you have anything...
Yes, stranger, we do. We have our faith and our prayers to the mother.
Faith? Okay, I mean no disrespect, but you're telling me that prayers keep you from turning?
That's your problem. You lack faith, just like the other outsiders. We believe in the mother, and she protects us. We have no need of Antizin, or whatever you said.
Okay, well, is there any way I could maybe speak with this mother?
She is sacred. She speaks only with those known as the Faceless. But maybe you could get them to notice you. If you do enough good for our community.
At this point, I'll take anything. So what kind of good are you looking for? What needs to be done around here?
You're serious about this? All right then. Me, I take care of this farm. And my friend Bilal keeps the gas station near town safe. Look around. You'll find more work than any one man could handle.
Heard.
All right.
Level of trust. The only way to discover the secrets of the children of the sun is to earn the acceptance of the Faceless, the mother's most devoted protectors. Complete quest, help people you meet in the wild, cure safe zones, etc. to raise your level of trust.
Interesting. That's a whole new dynamic.
Oh, yeah.
I like that.
I like it. Pretty much, all right. It's the key to the new site. Oh, dude. Blueprint.
New level of trust. You're now a stranger? How is that a new level of trust? Meet Bilal at the gas station. All right, let's go look at our skills.
This is the best naming blueprint ever.
What is it?
Plebotomizer.
Where'd you find a blueprint?
Okay.
Oh. Lobotomizer? What does it do? Cuts deep, adding strong bleeding effect to your attacks. Yes, please. Let's put it on the military machete. And let's put another one on the premium Sephi Saber. Bless you.
Adds 67 damage.
Yeah, it added like 63 to mine.
I just want to sell shit. Is there like an idiot? Oh, there's a vendor over here. Nice.
Is there?
Yep.
Nice. Let's go see what he's got to offer. I think I have a lot of valuables, too. Say, girl. What you got for me? Okay, sell. 2,200 in valuables.
Hello.
Alright, so... For sale, you I only have 2,900? What the hell?
Yeah, I have 12,000. Get on my level, bro.
Shut up. So I can't even buy any of this good stuff. All my weapons are, like, stronger than this, though. Most of them.
Yeah.
So I'm not going to worry about that. Alright, so...
Like a handful of things, just so I can have some shit open in my inventory.
Yeah.
L.
You're from the city? Come, take a look at my goods.
I don't want to look at your goods.
Gross, man.
I don't know. Weirdo. Alright, so we have to go see Bilal.
He doesn't have shit, does he?
No, he really doesn't.
Yeah, that's good. Is there a stash anywhere over here we can, like, sleep?
I don't know. I want to sleep, because I want to see more of this, we need to find a bed. I want to see more of this map during the day. There's a bed over here. There's a bed over here. Oh, but it's not letting me sleep.
I think we need to go back to that safe house that we're at before.
This isn't a safe house, though?
Nope. Surprisingly enough.
That's about a bitch.
Well, the next area we're going to is actually a safe house, so we'll just book it over there.
You're a safe house.
Thank you, babe.
Alright.
Such a jerk.
Lena, can you hear me? Lena?
Glenn, are you okay? What's going on? You've got us all worried.
I'm fine, don't worry. But listen, your patient was right. There's this group here, and all of its members seem to be immune to the virus.
Immune? How is that possible?
I don't know. They're protected by some local shaman type called the Mother. Only communicates through her priests. I'll try to get in touch with them, but these people don't trust outsiders for shit.
Keep trying, but be careful.
Fuck fences.
Fuck your fence, man. Bitch.
Pretty much.
The more shit we run through, the laggier the game gets for me.
Really?
Yeah. The game's like, oh god, how many zombies did you just hit? I'm gonna be honest, I'm like happy and disappointed with the vehicle situation because this makes traveling at night, like, not even scary.
I guarantee they're gonna add another dynamic to the game.
Yeah. Hopefully they add, like, maybe, like, some super fast volatiles or some, like, something new, like, called the Runners or.
I don't know.
Holy shit! Lag! Stop driving for a minute.
It's lagging for me, too.
Is it? Okay, so it's just, Alright.
Hey, get out of
this lag vehicle.
Jesus, it was laggy. Oh,
you can search the pumps too.
What? Fuel?
Yep.
Yeah.
And money over here, I'm assuming.
A lot of fuel, man. Shit.
Yeah. Fuel.
Oh, he's a traitor. Oh, he's a traitor too. Oh, looks like he's got some shit.
Alright, what's up, Holmes? Why can't I click on him?
Still nothing worth there it is. Anything.
Decisions.
Yeah, he still doesn't have anything good. Actually, he's got another one of these scythes that does 300 damage, but it's 15,000 gold, dollars, whatever.
Yeah. Nothing really worth, you know, not worth getting at least.
Alright, we gotta go back this way. And how are we supposed to get inside?
Hey, hang on one second, I'm gonna put my headphones on hand.
Alright.
Can you hear me?
Yep. I found the way in.
Oh, you did?
Yeah. Just come to where I am. It's over here.
Sweet.
Excuse me, you the owner here?
No.
Hey, Nori, it's all right, buddy. Here you go. I'm Bilal. That's Nori, my brother.
Kyle Crane.
Pleasure to... sorry. So, what can I do for you, Kyle?
The hell?
Well, I heard the locals might need a hand with a few things.
Oh, yeah. Jazeer told me you'd come. I heard all about you.
Listen, I'm just trying to help the people back in the city.
Hey, helping the infected? You don't have to explain that to me. I get it. My bro got bitten about 2 months ago.
Wait, 2 months? And he hasn't turned?
I couldn't believe it either, but hey, there he is, still in working order, unlike this wreck. Just take a look at the board over there. Jasir ain't lying. We could use plenty of help. And man, I'm envious of your ride. It's the only working vehicle I've seen for a while. Tell you what, if you bring it back here and let me look inside from time to time, I'll give it some tuning up, make it even sweeter.
All right, you got a deal.
Oh, the
be helpful in the long run.
The
take
trust.
Good care of it.
I'm not exactly a mechanic.
Then it's a good thing you're talking to me. Here's what you do. It'll be a long drive, but I bet my left hand it'll be worth it. There's a Silas truck stranded on a highway. Go give it a once over, and...
What if I
and
was...
what? I didn't hear what he said.
Ooh, reward, paint jobs.
Ooh.
Oh, shit.
Deliver drop.
You got something for me, bro? Thanks.
Oh, if and he's a quartermaster.
Nice.
So I have items from my scouts.
He gets some stuff too, some good shit.
Yeah, he does. Landmines?
What?
Screws.
You say traction, landmines?
Yeah, he's got landmines for me.
The fuck?
I need to get rid of something though.
Dude, did you see the poster? The feels?
No. Hang on. Let's get the landmines. No free slot for
over here.
Is it a Fallout bobblehead?
No, that's right.
Where? Oh, the LOL bobblehead.
We have the poster, man. The feels, man.
Hold on. Aww. You had to show that to me, didn't you? You dick monkey.
Whoa.
Fuck. Power must be offline.
We're working on the problem. You want to help?
I guess. Oh, sleep.
Yeah, let's go ahead and sleep.
I've
actually got a bunch of upgrades to do. I'll do them in a minute. Yes.
No new outfits.
Alright, I'm going to sleep.
Nerd.
We should have just waited.
Yeah.
Oh well.
We got more points for it.
Alright, that's my stash. Alright, let's look at my upgrades. So, inventory. I actually have a bunch of upgrades I can actually use. So, let's go back up. On a Tuesday. Alright, so. Berserker gives me damage. Fencer, Gladiator gives me a bunch of damage. Let's go with Gladiator on this bad boy. And then we can go with Berserker. Nice. Actually gave me a shit ton of damage. And then, can I add anything else to this? No. What about you? Yep. Fencer. And then Juggernaut. Beautiful. What about you? And I have no more upgrades. Alright, so help the locals in order to get noticed by the faceless. This is like creepy. It's like the faceless.
Yeah.
So keep an eye on pantries, friends. Damn them monsters, not only foul ghouls of our loved ones. Now they've taken a liking to our canned food. Ardra saw one of them creatures near the cave at the beach. Maybe take a look there. I know it's risky, but damn. People, canned food ain't easy to get these days below. Okay, let's do that. Let's look at this next one. Heart of Darkness. Recently we provided you with maps of places the volatiles use as breeding grounds. You must add a new location in the cliffside cave near the altar. The cave is the closest but newest hive, and thus the most dangerous. Keep away from it at all costs. Okay. Thank you.
Oh, the volatile hive. Oh, fuck.
If you destroy them, you'll decease the volatile population and make the night safer for both yourself and the locals. Beware, though. Hives are full of volatiles during the day, so your best chance of succeeding to attack them at night? Fuck.
Because there'll be less of them in there at night because they're out.
Yeah, waiting for you.
Oh, sorry.
That's all right. Missing person. I wish I've lived happier times. Friends, I wish I could crack a joke about. Okay.
Yada, yada, yada.
Yeah,
et cetera,
pretty much. Let's just add all these missions to our stash so that we can choose them at will.
Heard.
All right, so we have no choice. This is like the part of the game where it's like, you have to do side missions.
Yep, pretty much.
All right, so...
I'm going to check out my buggy right quick.
Anything in here? Screws? There's a medkit over here. Plastic, gas... Screws. How come the only thing I'm pulling out of these vehicles is screws? I feel like I'm missing some pretty important shit.
Yeah, right. So, I can craft car shit?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Oh god.
Alright. Don't carry it away.
Oh shit.
So probably not a good idea to use that right now. Oh.
Oh, that's a big dude.
The hell?
No matter how big he is, if we stomp his head in.
This is true. So, I'm looking at... I got a fucking crap car parts.
You're looking at what?
So earlier it was like saying how I can craft car parts, but like where can I do that?
I think we have to be back at the home base. Or one of the safe houses.
No, right here.
Oh shit. Yep. Your head came clean off.
What the zombies over here? Jesus, they just keep coming. Your head literally spun.
Like, they just keep coming.
Blueprints.
Alright,
oh, yeah,
ladies
right,
and gentlemen.
Yeah, I found it.
Huh? You found it? Okay, good.
Yeah, nice.
Now shut up so I can do my outro. ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, for those following along, we're going to go ahead and cut off the episode there. Not a whole lot got done this time, but we do know that we have to help Bilal and the city center to get noticed. We have to get trust points so that they... trust us so that we can get noticed by the Faceless, which in itself is creepy enough to listen to. So we're going to cut this episode off here. The next time you see us, we'll be doing a bunch of missions to get noticed. We're going to try to help these people out the best we can. Until next time, it's Aftermath checking out. Peace!